So my name is Suhail Khoja. I'm working as a postdoc in UCLA. In the lab, we mainly work on heart diseases. We are basically a cardiology group. The problem is pretty similar. Heart attack is leading cause of death in both men and women in US. Over a million people are suffered by heart attack. And the people who survive, they are also like very restricted in their daily routine life. It's a serious problem, and if we want to solve this problem, then we need to regenerate the damaged portion of the heart with something. If we can utilize the stem cells' power, then this could be a great way of regenerating heart. I'm from Pakistan. I mainly stayed in Karachi, Pakistan. My parents are not scientists. My family business is mostly related to agriculture. So we occupy like a lot of agriculture land. I am a scientist because I love doing something new. I have a passion for finding out something that is not known yet. I was intrigued by how medicines work, how they have revolutionized our lives. Some people have worked really hours and hours to get those things done for us so that I have survived as a result of their efforts. Can I do something in return for the society so that the coming up generations can benefit from my work? This was the passion that led me to the science. When I read about the stem cells, I knew that, okay, this is something that would be revolutionizing the medicines in the coming time. And I wanted to do research based on stem cells and utilizing that platform to better human health. The lab work that I mainly do is based on mostly cell culture related. We have human pluripotent stem cells. We mostly do the differentiation of the stem cells into cardiac progenitors and other different cell types. Part of my work is also based on genetic modification of the stem cells. The main goal is to tag some of the stem cells so that we can identify and isolate a very pure population of the cells that we want. The thinking is that we can't do research alone. We have to coordinate, we have to communicate, we have to share our results. You have to share your expertise with others. You have to take their expertise into your experiments. And this is how research is. And apart from just the lab work, the lab colleagues, we all go into outings, restaurants. We saw Avengers like just a couple of weeks before with all the group members. Lab life is indeed like a family, especially for me. I'm like not with my family. My family is mainly in Pakistan. What I would like to do is make a contribution towards science so that others could benefit from my work. Young people, if they would like to come into the science field and biology field, if they are passionate about doing science, then that's the best thing you can do. That's the best thing how you can contribute to the society.